All right, so this is Mustang Medic reporting. He's not online anymore, just so you know. He's protesting.
I'm giving social media a break.
He's giving it a break.
I'm blowing it for you right now, Don.
So you don't have to say anything, Don.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Okay.
Everything's calm at the White House. Mustang Medic is still here. We're reporting. There's nothing going on around the back, nothing on the sides, no military vehicles. If anything, it's a light appearance of Secret Service. And I lost a video for reporting that the snipers were always on the roof. And I also lost a video for announcing that Lafayette Park was open to the public. So,
and Secret Service is still scared.
I thought you weren't going to... And so obviously I'm under attack.
And Secret Service is still scared. Because look at these.
Oh, this
is fear behind this, man.
You're online, man.
This is fear. But this is fear, man.
You're still online.
This fear. You know what I'm saying? And people got Secret Service afraid. That's their house behind us. And they're afraid in their own house. Come on, man.
So when are you going to go offline?
I don't know.
Ah! Maybe he'll be in the interview tomorrow. Maybe not. We'll see. Anyway, we'll see if this video comes down on the new channel. I obviously don't understand where it's hate speech by announcing Lafayette Park is open, or it's hate speech saying the snipers are always on the roof. I think that's kind of a good thing for public safety.
It's the safest place in D.C.
I know, but they don't want me to. They took my video down because it didn't meet community guidelines.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Man, this is the safest place in Washington, D.C.
And I can't get to a human being right now. So yeah. That's what's going on. Just a quick announcement on the new channel. Mustang Medic still here, too. And there will be a bunch of other ones. Know that you appreciate it. And Don is not going to be online. He's protesting.
I'm sitting down for a while. So
you're doing a terrible job.
That's all right.